On this vote, the yeas are 311 and the nays are 112. The bill is passed. Oh, one voting present.
Unlike the Senate's blank check, the House legislation has a number of very important features. It provides for greater accountability over Ukraine aid. It forces an endgame strategy for the Ukraine war. It includes a loan instrument of this foreign aid to Ukraine and the Repo Act to ensure that Russian assets pay for part of the bill. This is an important matter. I think it's timely. I think you've heard from leaders around the world, including in Ukraine, that this is being done on a timely basis, and the House had to have the time to deliberate and do this in the right manner. I think we did our work here, and I think history will judge it well.
But this is the sellout of America today. When we had members of Congress in there waving the Ukrainian flag on the United States House of Representatives floor, while we're doing nothing to secure our border, I think every American in this country should be furious.
Дякую кожному і кожній, хто підтримав наш пакет. Це рішення для захисту життя. Дякую особисто спікеру Майку Джонсону, усім американським серцям, які так само, як і ми в Україні, відчувають, що російське зло точно не повинно вигравати.